In certain parts of the country, the cost of energy is high in more ways than one. Some communities face industrial pollution, smog, rolling blackouts, and many other energy-related challenges that could be solved by implementing novel clean energy projects. Many communities could benefit greatly from flexible funding opportunities to incorporate clean energy into their area. The new American-made Solutions for Lasting, Viable Energy Infrastructure Technologies, or SOLVIT Prize, will award a total of $5 million to competitors who can work with communities to plan and begin implementing clean energy solutions for local challenges. Over three phases, competitors will work collaboratively to engage their communities and develop plans for carrying out these projects. Want to help support an equitable and just energy transition? Join the SOLVIT Prize.